sleep, I've been creeping in dreams. Lucy seems a fact of fiction. Reality dreams and kicks in your nightmares. It's bearing your worst fears. Feed on your burst tears. You grieve for your first years, for I appeared in your room where your parents resting, and deep in your gloom by keeping you guessing which shadow I was hiding in, trying to find me with night lights. Insisted to your friends that I exist, they like bright. Then you would dip into bed, pull your covers up, double up comforter, body crumpled up. Lay there with your eyes shut, wide awake, fighting tired. I was wired, I would just wait. See, I'm the type of thing that lives on many levels, further off from the notion of ghost monsters and devils. Certainly I'm worse than all the other things combined, cause I can speak into your mind and make you sick from deep inside if you just close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
I'm the frequency you hear when evil's creeping near. I bleed into your ears, from there I leak into your sphere. Don't bring it.